So we know we're on the cusp of a great change. You only have to cast your eyes around and see the ravages of plastic pollution. You just have to look in the oceans, in the landfills. But we've been called to greatness. And if you're feeling it like I do, let me see your hands in the air. Raise your hands so I can be seen. Are we going to be able to do it? Let me hear you. Are we going to be able to make this happen? All right, then you have to sing with me, you know. Whoa!
So bright, whoa, whoa.
I request one thing from all of us, you know. Take it low, take it low, take it low, take it low. Okay. This is a mantra and it's a prayer, you know. So, for all of us to believe it, for it to be realistic, we have to all sing together, you know. So the words are easy. All we have to say is,
hey, I believe we can shine a light so bright.
Let me hear everybody sing together right now.
Hey, I believe we can shine a light so bright.
Let me hear you sing it louder. If we believe it, if we know this is going to be realistic.
Hey, I believe we can shine a light so bright.
Take it low, let me hear the hall. All around the world, let me hear you sing it now. From your heart, from your spirit, sing it louder for me to hear. Whoa. Moment, because we are all here spiritually in all aspects to make this happen. If you believe it, let me hear you say yeah. If you believe it, let me hear you say yeah. And one more time we sing.
Yeah, I believe we can shine a light so bright.
Everybody now. From your heart, let me hear you sing. Thank you. God bless us all.
I think we're having the most fun of all the conventions happening here. We're having the most fun. Another round of applause for Rocky.
As a musician, how important is it for you to preach the message of a plastic-free world?
Well, a musician is also a citizen of the world. You know, a musician has the opportunity to understand intimately what goes on the ground. So when we come to a point where we need to harness the power of humanity for us to step up and understand our responsibility, I think the voice of musicians are primary. But for me, you only have to look around. You know, the issue of plastics is something that is so in your face everywhere. Everybody's affected by it. And we know that something must be done. But we know that the changes are not only going to happen through policy. Policy needs action. Policy needs taking the message and also moving the message to the people. So that's where we come in. We are their conveyors and purveyors of action. So to work together and make sure that we all sign this treaty, we all bring this treaty into being, and we create a platform and a starting point for us to arrest this plastic issue around the world. I feel that it's a call of the times, and I answered it. Thank you very much.